Super Bowl 56 touching down in style. At LAX today, the team is getting a CHP escort up the 405 to the campus of UCLA, their home base for the next few days. Welcome to Fox News at 5. I'm Elex Michaelson.
And I'm Christine Devine. We say welcome to LA, right? The AFC champion Bengals have been designated the home team this Sunday. We all know whose house it is, though.
That's right.
Rams house. Here's a live look at the stadium right now. You may not be able to tell from the shot, but security is intense. This is a huge venue, an enormous campus. Official state today, it's taking 2 years to figure out a plan to keep everyone safe.
So we have team coverage live all around Southern California. The road to Super Bowl 56. Fox 7's Bill Schumann has details on the massive security operation underway. Kyle Kraska is hearing from players and coaches.
Meteorologist Rick Dickert has your hot forecast for the hottest ticket in town. But the Bengals are now here, so we kick things off with Mark Robidino in Westwood.
Yes, Elex and Christine, great to see you all here on Fox 11. Yeah, while most of us here in Southern California are focused in on the Rams and the possibility of them lifting the Lombardi Trophy come Sunday in the big game, we can't forget about the team that is standing in their way. As you guys mentioned, the Cincinnati Bengals arriving at LAX earlier today, right around noon local.